Dale's awesome.
What up, everyone?
Hi. So this is DL McDonald, sir. From where?
Toronto.
Basically, today we're kind of crashing here over at Judo Move and kind of pricing some stunts. So DL's actually a professional stuntman, and he's gonna kind of show me some stuff to do so I can up my game a little bit and kind of be cool like him. I don't know if that'll be accomplished tonight, but we'll see how close we get.
Didn't land. I'm gonna yell it anyway. Now.
Beach was 80% there, I'd say. Side flip, 60% there, kinda.
We'll get there. It's a work in progress.
But so far, doing, having fun, doing some cool stuff. Haven't broken anything yet, so I think we're good.
Now we're gonna do some reactions and falls.
Bam. Take it away.
Alright. Front fall. Super simple. So in order to do this, you can start like any leg forward.
Okay.
It all depends on your partner's or like where you're at in part, like within the scene.
Yeah.
Usually front falls happen either your leg is swept out or from behind or pushed. In any case, it's always the forward leg that you lead.
That kicks
start to fall. So in this case, kick it out. Sort of landing in like a pitch 10 position here.
I'm gonna blind out.
Same thing on this side. Pretty simple.
Nope.
Not bad. Oh, sweet. That's nice.
Nope.
Woo! Yeah. Don't you want cool dynamic angles now? Don't get swept. Oh, you did. That bad guy swept you. Oh, what does the other leg look like? Ooh.
Oh. Head is acting.
Yeah, it is. Was it? Was it though?
No, terrible acting. What are you talking about?
Jean Frenette, one of the stunt coordinators, runs a school stunt stage, and you start, you'll learn like the half to your front, or like half the front, so you get punched. Boom. So that would be like the first fall you'll learn. And then another direction. And then you have to learn how to do it full twist. Like if you're going to land on a table or if you have a certain mark, you're going to move the spot. Same thing in the other direction. And then you learn this fall, which I hate, to like plant it, whip back. So you whip everything back and you keep your head in. It's like you get upper, like punch in the gut. Yeah, don't let your head go further than your arms. Don't let your head lead. I did that once. Fucking hurts.
I would imagine.
There you go. It's not fun. You don't need to practice that one. I would never, ever do it in the first thing. I'd be like, I don't want to do that. You know who wants to do that? That guy. He'll be that guy to do it. Yeah, so snap your head. Yep.
That's really it?
Yeah, that's it. That's like the most simple like reaction. Yep.
Oh, without.
Yes.
Oh, without.
Yes. Can you do a front suicide?
That's just a frontal bear in the back, right?
Yep.
I mean, I don't know which technique would be, but yeah.
Well, that's why I'm here.
Okay.
You show me what you know.
What, or what I think I know.
Or what you think is a front suicide. I was about to say, there's no wrong way to do a front suicide.
Oh.
But then you
didn't hear on. Out?
No. Oh my God. There's no wrong way to do it. There is a nicer way to do it.
Okay.
And that is, you know what Webster is, right?
Yeah, that's the kickback.
That's a loser.
That's a loser? Okay, but what's Webster?
Well, Webster is the same thing before, right?
Okay.
Forward frontal bottle. One leg gets you run, right?
Okay.
What I do with my front suicide, I do it like a Webster.
Uh-huh.
I keep one foot planted. I use it to jump with. I use this one for height.
Okay.
Right? So you don't need to step into it. It'll just be easier for training.
Okay.
You know. Oh, yeah. Nice.
And just.
Pretty good.
So what hits first?
What you want to hit first? Everything going perfectly?
Yeah.
It's like this. You know, like up like this.
Uh-huh.
And then slide it off.
Everything kind of basically
flies in the place. Yep. And then as you do that, you go, oh my back. Yeah.
Yeah,
come on. Come on, do a front suicide for me. It's good. It's not the greatest, but it's good.
Okay, so there's
better. You know how that H case thing now?
Is that just the beach was landing, isn't it? Wasn't I hypothetically doing that anyway, but that's all just...
You were hypothetically doing it. The last trick to that is instead of put down, it's down like that.
So it's continuing the roll, basically.
Yeah. You don't want to land like this. That's going to fucking hurt.
Yeah.
You can land like this,
you
but
can.
It's going to fucking hurt a lot, too.
Yeah.
But this hurts more. This is going to knock everything I did. This will knock stuff out of you too.
Yeah.
But if you land with this and roll into it.
Yeah.
Woo! Yeah. I love the smile at the end too.
What the fuck?
There's no stump ball that's not going to hurt. Right?
Okay.
It's just something we look like. Okay.
Sure.
Ah. Not bad.
Ah.
Ooh, so close. So close to that sweet spot.
Dude, I was like, ugh. Keep going.
Yeah. You almost had it there. Boom.
Bye guys!
Hey guys, Intern here. If you like this video, please like, comment, and subscribe. Also, let me know if you want to see more vlogs from me. Check out the Eclipse Stub page over on Facebook, and be sure to follow DL McDonald on Instagram as well. Big thanks to them, and I'll see you guys next time. Bye!